Most of the chicken wing dishes you'll find on Sip It Go will mainly use the drumettes and wingettes separated. They already come separated in party-style chicken wing packs at places that you'd get them at, like Costco. Although sometimes you'll find them sold in one piece with the wing tip still attached. You could cook them either way, but I think they're a little bit easier for party serving if you buy the drums and the wingettes separated already.